Thanks for staring with the red hot vulvas. We're here to pussify you tonight. Get pussified! And buy the Rock Against Sexism fanzine when it comes out.
Yes.
Steve Albini thinks that the word pussified is an insult. We're here to prove him real wrong.
I wanna kill Kissinger.
Shields and Foxy Lettuce, where she waxes rhapsodic about eating lettuce. So that was so inspiring to me because I never thought, wow, lettuce is a gourmet item, I suppose, perhaps. So it inspired this song.
Thank you.
jockstrap.
Oh, shit!
So we urge you to really talk down Twin Peaks. We're so serious, so humorless. We love us, though. Don't y'all wish you could be there when Brood has to take that tape off?
Sorry, not in this life.
there's another way of being censored, and that is, you know, I could have been censored by the left. The left can be pretty dogmatic at times and defending people without casting any blame. And I'm thinking particularly of a band called Two Life Crew, who has lyrics that are, say, the least defensive. I'm not easily offended. But saying something like, I'm gonna bust your pussy wide so we can all fit inside, constitutes defensiveness to me. So this is a little rap for Two Life Crew.
Right, sure.